Gas pedal assembly. Pre-installation. Use the small wrench and small Allen key provided to disassemble the gas pedal extension clamp by loosening the locking nuts located on the side of the anchor plate. The gas pedal assembly should include the following: a vertical arm bracket, one anchor plate, two medium hex bolts, two washers, four lock nuts, one small hex bolt, one extension arm, and one pedal. One optional horizontal arm bracket depending on the pedal shape and size. Step 1. The gas pedal assembly is made up of two pieces, the tall extension arm bracket and the anchor plate. Make sure the tall extension arm bracket is oriented on the left side of the car's gas pedal lever, with ratcheted teeth facing towards the pedal. The anchor plate goes on the right side of the pedal lever. Once you have done this, slide two hex bolts through the bracket and anchor plate holes. Apply lock washers and nuts to the bolts and tighten the pedal lever. Step 2. Once you have tightened your extension arm bracket and anchor plate to the pedal lever, you can reattach the extension arm to the extension arm bracket. There are four ratcheted holes that allow for height adjustment. Once you have achieved a desired height, push the small hex bolt through the extension arm bracket and extension arm and tighten the small nut. Remember that the bolt goes through the left side of the assembly. Step 3. Now you can loosen the small hex bolt that attaches the pedal to the extension arm to adjust the pedal angle. Once you have achieved a desired pedal angle, securely retighten the bolt and nut. This concludes your gas pedal assembly. Always confirm all bolts are tight and secure. Inspect periodically to make sure nuts and bolts are secure to ensure your safety and others on the road.